build new goodness. Some things you can control and influence, other things you can't. Yet, you can always choose how to feel, what to think, and how to respond. Fighting against what has already taken place is useless. Put your energy, your focus, your unique creative brilliance into improving what comes next. At times the ride will be slow and bumpy, and at other times it can become smooth and easy. In all cases, in every moment, there is something beneficial you can do. Fulfillment arises not from what life delivers to you, but from the actions you take to make life good. You always have the opportunity to care, to love, to make a difference. Each moment arrives with a unique, never before tasted flavor. Instead of judging it or running from it, embrace it and build new goodness within it. Build new goodness from the ups, the downs, the frustrations, and joys. Build new goodness from it all.
And cherish you for the rest of our lives.